Hi and welcome to our new Seabreeze penthouse that will be the biggest conversion project during this dry dock. As today we are at day number 5 here at the Lloyd Werft in Bremerhaven, but the project actually started 10 days ago when we left Lisbon. And the first step in this conversion, where we are replacing the old 56 standard staterooms to our new, more spacious, refurbished Seabreeze penthouses, was to remove all the old cabins with the wet units, or wet units is what we call the bathrooms. We started in Lisbon to demolish all the old cabins and arranged for garbage recycling and disposal of all the scrap and the garbage before we left. And then during also the sailing, we continue with the demolish and as well prepare the bathrooms from the old cabins to be disposed in one section and or unit, as we call these bathrooms. And then we even arrived here in Lloyd Werft. The shipyard cut holes in the ship, big openings both in the aft and the forward part of the ship. Then we could offload the whole bathrooms from the old cabins in one section, and they were sent later to disposal and recycling. And when then the whole deck was down to bare steel, we started the first step to start to rebuild these sections again, was to embark the new bathrooms or wet units. So they started at both ends at the same time. It's 20 units from the front and 18 units from the aft, so total is 38 units. As soon as all these wet units are in, we're closing up the ship again and then starting to rebuild the cabins in modular form. And as you see now, already we are at day number 10, and already this first ceiling starts to come up. So we are very happy with the progress and the quality with our contractor Almaco that's doing the work. The contractor itself has 150 workers on board, and they're working more or less 24/7. Also, because of the new bigger spacious cabins, we had to close some of the balcony doors because the new cabins are 1.5 of the old cabins. So then are we closing some of the old balcony doors with steel insert plates. And a total of 18 of these balcony doors we needed to close. Yeah, so all in all, we are very thrilled for this project, and so far everything is running very smoothly, and we are very looking forward to the end result for this whole conversion.